Yes, yes, absolutely. Kingdom warrior. Amen. Today we're gonna let God have his way. I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind, searching for that peace, for the peace I could not find. But then I kneeled down to pray, praying, help me please. Then he said, you don't have to cry, 'cause I'll supply all your needs.
As soon as I stop worrying,
worrying
how the story ends,
when I let go,
I let
him
have.
That's when things
start
happening.
I stop looking at
when I let go,
I let go
and I let God. Let him have his way. There's so much going on. Sometimes I can't find my way, and oftentimes I struggle from day to day. I had to realize it's not my battle to fight. I had to learn it. If I put it in his hands, everything will be alright. Yeah. Soon as I stop
worrying
and let go, let him have his way. That's when things start happening. When I let go, I'm prepared to let Reggie be with God. Let me tell you how I feel about my brother. It makes me glad to see Reggie well. I'm gonna trust God and pray my brother was one of the ones. Family, we need to let God handle it, so we can let go and let go. Let go and let God. Let go and let God. He's the only one with the answer, so accept
God.
He can help with it all. Yes, he can. Let God. With tears in your eyes, just let God. He feels your pain and he knows your heart. He knows your issues. He knows your struggles. So let go and let go. Soon as I stop
worrying,
then and only then can. When everything will turn around, yes it will. I can remember way back when I found out that if I let go, I can let God get. Oh, soon glory. Oh, hallelujah. Why don't you come on and lift your hands and open your mouth, everybody. Praise him when we hey. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Have your way, Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yeah.